Hello everybody, GoldHusky here, and today I'm playing Operate Now, Skin Surgery. And this game is supposed to be really gross, as it says that the tags are called gross and random, so I'm a little bit wary of this, but hey, let's see what it's like and hopefully not faint from... Don't try this at home. I didn't intend to. Meet Casey. She was playing soccer when the ball went over an iron fence. While climbing over it, she slipped and impaled her inner thigh on a spike. This is such a child-friendly game. As the wound is too wide and deep to stitch, we're going to do a skin transplant, also known as a skin graft. We'll take a thin layer of skin from a healthy part of Casey's body and place it on the wound so it will heal faster. Okay, that sounds like pretty legit, you know, medical practice. I've seen it before. The donor skin for this operation will be taken from Casey's upper thigh. We'll need to disinfect that area first. Pick up the tongs from the table. This is a very nice table. Oh, what did I put there? Now pick up the cotton ball. Boop. Now dip the cotton ball into the antibacterial solution. Oh, that was quick. Good work, the skin area is now sterile and ready for skin removal. First, mark the area we're going to remove. Pick up the marker. We diddle the stuff. No, we can't diddle. Oh. Carefully go a rectangle on our inner thigh. Oh, we literally can't go out of the thing. Uh-huh, that's... Just in case you need help drawing a rectangle, you know. And... I'm so good at art. I draw a perfect rectangle on skin. Great work. Now let's prepare the detronome. Detronome? Isn't that a kind of thing that gradually speeds up? We'll use the detromone to remove a thin layer of Casey's skin. Pick up the detromone. What? This looks like a... Ooh, this is kind of scary. Pick the middle one, because it's always the middle one. Wait, is that right? Oh, yeah, it was right. Goody. That's a right guard. Of course it is, because it's the one in the middle, and you give one too big and one too small every time, always. Now let's attach it to the detrimon so we can remove the donor skin. Pick up a screw from the table. Screw? Place a screw... Why are we putting this together? Wouldn't I get like a nurse to do this from here? Whatever. Yeah. Because you know that's what you're always doing on a medical table. Just putting... The comments on this website. Pick up the screwdriver. Tighten the screw with the screwdriver. Weep. Weep. See, this doesn't seem like something you would be doing at an operating table. This sounds like something we would do beforehand. Because, you know, we know what we're doing and we're not just... Nice, Doc. Now we need to set exactly how deep we'll cut into Casey's skin. Eek. Make sure the detrimon's length is setting to 0.38 mm. Huh. This game is good because it knows that, you know, things aren't always accurate, unlike anybody who's ever written a graphics exam. Very good, Doctor. We're ready to remove the skin. Good at gumdrops. Pick up the detrimon from the table. Put the detrimon on the patient's skin. Great, push the detrimon off to peel the patient's skin. Oh god. Pick up the scissors so we can cut the skin off! Grab that towel. To stop the bleeding! Okay, now collect the harvested skin from the detrimon. Pick up the tongs. Grab the skin with the tongs. Pick up another set of tongs. Good job, this isn't anything similar to anything that I've ever used to cut stuff where it just gets cut on the thing and we're just pulling off skin. Before we put the skin on Casey's womb, we need to poke holes in it using a meshing machine. That sounds like something... Use the lever to mesh the skin. Okay. Oh god, I'm actually starting to get a bit lightheaded. Oh, that way. Right. Oop. Yep. Oh, we just have to mash it. Mash. There we go, the holes in the skin will allow us to cover a wider area. We will now cut the mesh skin into the shape of the wound. Grab the scissors from the table. Okay, cut the mesh skin into the shape of the wound. Well, it's a good job I know what the shape of the wound is. Oh, I'm not allowed to do that bit. Oh, that's a very convenient shape. The mesh skin has been trimmed to fit so it fits on the wound. Pick up the needle from the table. Are we gonna sew it in? Use the needle and string to structure the mesh skin onto the wound. Oh, she has like tranquilizer and anesthetics and whatnot. Tranquilizer? Is this a tiger? Just put a bit of thread for her. She needs more stitches than that, surely. I mean, I'm not a doctor by any means, but... Oh, it looks like some sort of eye. Well, what about the other end? Is it just sitting there bleeding? Oh, we're being timed. Next, we'll put a sponge over the area so to stabilize it while it heals. The sponge has already been cut to fit the shape. Well, that's convenient. Pick up the sponge from the table. Now, please to spun on the transplanted skin. Oh. Ugh. Sheet from the table. Put the plastic cover over the sponge. What is this, a vegetable? This is like putting get a vacuum cleaner. Alright, air tube. Sit the air tube on. I'm being very mildly educated. Put the vacuum machine to suck the air out of the sponge. Now it's finished by placing a soft cast on the wound. Soft. Soft, I like that word. Ah, there we go. Great job, Doc. I'm sure the patient will be back on her feet in no time. Mistake zero. New mode unlocked. Should I do it hard? I don't know why I'm so... Oh my god. What about the other bit? Is it... I just put a bit of... Oh god. I'm actually really lightheaded by now. Well, thanks for watching. That was skin surgery. It's a lot different than what I'd expected it to be. Thanks for watching.